Gareth, what was nicer, the 3 points or your fourth goal, whether your first goal with the fourth goal?
Well, 3 points, I'm a team player. I've got a bit more like that as I've got older. Not so selfish, but no, it was great today. You know, it came together quite well. It was a tough game. That's the last thing we needed, really, obviously, having used all our subs and then Jay going off. Thought we were going to get an easy afternoon, and when they went down to 10 men, and then ours went straight away. So it was tough, especially after playing Saturday as well. Tough for us old boys anyway. but no, it was great. You know, we had a job to do today, and we did the hard work Saturday, I thought, you know, winning away at Gateshead. And it was tough today, you know, because they're fighting for their lives, and they've got a big game next Saturday now. So we're pleased we're in there, but obviously we're not kidding ourselves. It's still a big job to do, you know.
Great goal, wasn't it?
Yeah, I really enjoyed the goal. I would have been really annoyed if I hadn't scored today, I'll be quite honest with you. I don't beat myself up as much as I used to, but I would have been annoyed, especially the couple of little chances I had. I mean, I hit one and the keeper saved it well. Came back to Keatsy, he's hit one that's going wide. I managed to get something on it, it's hit the post, come back, hit my shin pad. It was like a fish in the net, I just couldn't get the ball over the line. And my son was here today as well, he's 12 years old, and he would have given me stick if I hadn't scored. So he'd be pleased with that one. I think he'd even hear say that was a good goal. So, no, it was great, you know, and the more goals we got, it seemed as the game wore on that we needed them, you know. They scored a good goal from a corner, then we've had a mixer, which I thought was a foul on Blackie, and they've got one back, so it wasn't comfortable by any means. And on a big pitch there at the race course with 10 men, it's 10 against 10 even, it's hard work, you know.
But what does it mean for the club and you personally to get into the playoffs?
That's fantastic. You know, for me, it's I'm, you know, obviously, you know, getting away from it, I'm in the twilight of my career, and if I can finish with promotion with Wrexham, that'd be unbelievable. You know, it's a fantastic fan base here. That you've seen that today, the atmosphere and everything was great, and we've got a really good setup here. You know, you can see that the whole town's behind the club. We've got our problems. There's no doubt about that. There's no getting away from that, but all we can do is get out on the pitch and do the business and do the main thing. And there's been a lot of stuff going on this season, and the gaffer, fair play to him, has kept us all focused on the job in hand. And like I say, we've still got a big one to do.
You've got Luton on Saturday. More than likely, you'll get them in the playoffs. Will you be putting your hands up? Do you want to play on Saturday, or would you rather be rested?
I don't know, to be honest. It depends when the playoff game is. I don't think it's going to be Thursday or Friday or something like that. I mean, It's one of those, really. You go with your same team again and show your hand, or you change things around a bit, change your corners, change your free kicks, don't give them any ideas, you know. So I don't know. It'd be a funny game. It'd be a weird sort of atmosphere and a weird sort of feeling. Well, obviously the main event coming a few days later. So I'm not sure, but that's what Dean gets paid for.
At least you've beaten Luton once this season.
Yeah. Yeah, we did. We've done well against them at home. You know, I remember last season's game beating them 3-0. Yeah, they're a good team. They've got good forward players who can score goals. But I feel we can beat anyone in this league. I really do. On our day, if we're at it, I think we can beat anyone. We've got some good players now, and we're a different proposition to what we were last season. We're resolute, got a bit of experience now, well, more experience, and we're fit. We're a fit team, you know. We've showed that today. So. Like I say, I would have fancied us against anyone, to be honest. As long as we're at it, we'll give a good account of ourselves.